Well, put a filter in pa your show then.
King Levon, and bring the positive vibration.
Bless up, I don't know, says I and I, Levon. Much love and respect out there to everyone. Me see a video circulate, you know, with twins of twins, you know. And this one circulate with lava. You know, the one with twins of twins. Twins of twins, I say, lava them a termite and drunk or beer them over this. And the reason why I'm saying so, I'm saying, because them entertain a lot of foolishness. So when the girl will go in a coma, them never come around and go and like say them, sir, because of that, them promote over there. You understand? But what we have to say to twins of twins is that I don't believe say, termite and junko is the right word for use, and the reason why I don't believe that is because enough of where baby see them way, and baby can only see with them eyes. If them not no eyes, them can't see none at all. So if I want to build a house on a sunny ground and you tell them say, you know say the house that go wash it, I'm going to say a liar tell, because at the moment I'm in the snow water. You understand? So that's why I'm saying might be drunk or termite is not the right word. But let me tell you this, lava, and all your fans them. You see, we as black people, we now go rise from the position where we're in. We know why we now go rise, because we're selfish and we only think about we self alone. Look around with every other race and big up themselves. 1,000 guns can in our white community, 500 gun in a black community, and we are destroy ourselves more than old. Them are destroy themselves, and you know why? Because we feed on too much filth. When you feed on filth, it grow your ego. What is ego? Ego is awareness of oneself, knowing that it exists. But when your ego get too big, you feel that you alone exists. So no one can say nothing to you. The least little words a man said to you, and you feel say this, you quick to push something in my head, or quick to shoot him, because your ego gets so big. But when we feed on positiveness, it grow conscience. And that's why back then, in time, whole if a Rasta artist or other artists used to sing whole for positiveness, no matter how much gun song they sing back then, too, it used to create a balance. Because they use them conscience grow. A funny man never used to want to come out, so if a man never doing thing, I go hide and do it, because when fire burn, I go feel away, so I'm hiding in a bush. But now, through the one them stop, preach and sing righteousness, I find say, everything start float up on the top. See the other day, them kill a old lady and kill two pitney. When you feel a positive, the ones them will do that, when you feel a positive next them feed, but no, and negativeness, too much negative, them ego gets so big. Remember, you know, when we are youth, I grow up, and no big people at all are talking, nothing, and them see where I come, them stopping eyes. Them stopping eyes, because them know, say, we look a tiny root, not ready for a big branch yet. Them know say we circle, them know say we circumference our activities, the diameter we mind, them know say we thought come from the knowledge we feed the brain. So them protect with action by protecting with thought. Protect with thought by choose the words so they make go to a brain. So if I want people say them too big and them are big people and them ego already grow, so they must say anything at all, they have to say, well, put a filter in for your show then. I mean, I come here so and I go and like say me holy, I'm more righteous than the one. No, but each one teach one, we all in the same boat. So if me can't see something where you know see, me supposed to can't say brother or sister, you know say that I cause damage to we as a people or we as a nation. Let's try put some more positiveness on the table. Let's try balance it.